Alright guys, how's it going?
We're riding around in Milan.
Manila. I don't know why I can't say that word. Manila. Lordy. How many times have I said Milan? We're doing it at night, and I gotta say, comparing it, it's not as beautiful as Shenzhen at night. There's just something about China. They use LED lights or whatever to just give it a completely different feel. Again, I hope you're hearing me. I'm wearing a full face helmet, so it might be a little bit harder to hear me. We'll find out when I go through the videos. But yeah, we're just gonna go. So remember my rule of thumb, guys. If you can go, do go. Okay. They're just weird looking buses. I don't know why they have to look that way, what they do. And there's still like some buses, but most people use whatever those things are. So I didn't have it on video, but you know, I'm used to riding how I ride. Electric bikes can drive anywhere on the sidewalk and on the street. So I saw the opportunity to take a sidewalk shortcut to, cut a corner. And there are curbs here, at least in some places. I can only assume it has to do with water control and flooding. You know, they are an island, right? That's probably the hardest thing to remember, is that they're a very small island. So sometimes they have like 2-foot curbs or 1 meter curbs or half a meter curb. Not flat like this. Whereas, you know, in China everything's designed to drive on the curb. But so I took this shortcut and I had to get off the bike so I could hop the curb, because if I would have drove over it, I'm sure I would have wrecked or damaged the bike. Yeah. So it's a darker city, right? Like it's just, China's very bright at night and it's very dark. But I'm obviously, wherever I was earlier today was definitely, I guess, more ghetto, because it was trash everywhere, people sleeping everywhere, just not clean. My hotel's clean, at least it appears to be clean. Blacklighted it. I don't know if I want to. Yeah. I don't know if I ever want to blacklight a hotel. It's just better not to. Right? That's why some people can't be doctors. Because if you become a doctor, then you know there's fucking things crawling all over you at all levels of your body. Whether it's a bacterium, germ, or otherwise, or gnats. hats, bug lights, cute girls. Go jungle. Manila tomorrow. Go up and see, I think his name is Batong or Bong, maybe. He's a friend that I met during the pandemic. We were both basically forced to go back to America, and we met in Jakarta and started talking on the flight, and then even had dinner at a layover we had. I don't remember where the layover was. Remember the layover was Jakarta? No, it was, had to be in Japan, because we ate sushi. So we had a layover in Japan. And he bought dinner. And I told him if I was ever in California, which is I think where he lives, although he is Filipino, Jesus. Yeah, I think the name of my channel should be called The Dumb American. But he is Filipino, and he's in his hometown. So, which is like a 6-hour scooter ride for me, which sounds amazing. But if I do that, I definitely need to get a rain suit or poncho, and even more so, I need to get something to protect my gear. Maybe actually like a dry bag of sorts. Put all my electronics in the dry bag so I don't have to worry about it getting. I don't think either one of my luggage is waterproof, maybe water resistant, but it'll certainly soak up the water. Yeah, those things are just big polluters. They're like huge diesel engines. So I don't get them. I like riding, boys. I like riding. The open road, seeing the views, chasing the waterfalls. look at that. Just smog. Sorry, Manila. But you guys really need to figure out your electrical grid situation. Get all these scooters. Get those things converted to electric. You'd be doing you and population a lot of good. Look at me, the environmental activist. I guess ultimately I'm grateful that I ride on the same side of the road, right? Like that. It's not like Indonesia where it's the opposite side. Because it would take me some adjusting and I wouldn't be able to be as aggressive, because I would be constantly questioning if I was on the right side or the wrong side of the road. But I will say, driving in a car, I'm not making this V. I made that V. Why am I? I'm so confused. The last time I made that V, but now I'm going a different way. Maybe we'll stop and find some street food, although we just did eat. I had the banana turin. It was good. Nothing to write home about. Like, it was good. I've had better. I've had worse banana desserts. This little thing reminds me of something out of Bali. Because nothing's big in Bali, right? There's big things in the Philippines. There's big things in China. There's big things probably in Jakarta. But in Bali, nothing's big. We just got fucked. Guys, just cool. About 10 minutes left. should only last 10 minutes.